Why are we meeting here?
El Cardenal's gonna give a sermon to the Bolivian public to calm them about the child trafficking, but we've got the means to discredit the cartel. Show this video to that congregation, things will melt down quick. After that, snatch and grab Cardenal, bring him to the RP.
Roger that, we'll see you there. This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardenal's giving the speech.
Shit, they'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up. Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Come on, let's go.
Get in there to upload the video. Keep it quiet. If we raise any alarms, we lose our shot.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Brothers and sisters, questions have been raised about the conduct of Santa Fe. Horrible slanderous accusations have been made against the organization in the most cavalier way. And despite the poor manner in which those accusations have been levied against Santa Fe and the Church of Santa Fe, that its sponsors, I have been called upon to answer these allegations. I have been thinking of that children's riddle that asks if a tree falls in the woods and no one is there to hear it fall. Did it make a sound? Of course, the scientific explanation is that yes, it made a sound. That a tree hitting other trees, the branches snapping. These collisions make sounds that are sound, even though there is no one to hear. The reason that such a riddle will disturb.
We got a Sicario.
Point him out.
There, next to the Santa Marta Church. Who need that chopper? Stay low. Santa Muerte Church. Down. You're giving yourself away.
All of his dreams amount to nothing. All of this compassion.
Heads up. Narco with a submachine gun. Next to the Santa Muerte Church.
His spirit becomes nothing more than a security planet that makes him feel like he's a good man. But he is not a good man, or even a bad man. Because he may have come up with zero. Now,
Sicario said that Santa Muerte Church.
Remember, low and slow. Let's find the broadcast terminal and start the upload.
Pinches enanos, vale verga.
¡Guarda su arma, gringo!
Se va a armar un despute.
¡Largo de aquí, basuras! ¡Largo!
¡Déjenos en paz, carajo! ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren! ¿Por qué qué no se van a hacer su dispute a otro lado, compa?
¡Órale, perros! ¡Camínenle! ¡Muévanse! ¡O se los
¡Déjenos en paz, por Dios! ¡Váyanse, gringos!
Yo, cartel gunman. Over there, inside that Santa Muerte church.
¡Váyanse en paz, por favor!
¡Carajo! ¡Está armado! ¡Vámonos! ¿Qué pasa, pues?
A esta gente no le importa nada ya.
Vengan para acá, chulas.
No tengan
¿Qué
miedo.
Pasa, pues?
No las voy a matar. No las voy a coger.
¡Guarde su arma, gringo!
Se va a armar un dispute. Están unos extranjeros gringos, pues, en medio de este bochinche. ¡Mierda, ya!
No sabe uno mucha cosa. Todo está parado con esta situación.
No sé qué va a pasar.
Si alguno de ustedes nos presiona, le arrancamos la lengua.
¿No me hacen caso? Pues, ¿qué se creen, culeros?
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
I got one narco. Over there by that
¿Por qué no se van a hacer su dispute a otro lado, compa? Váyanse en paz, por favor. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
Vámonos, no hay nada.
Santa Muerte.
Qué bien. Yo quiero un poco, caray.
Buen día.
Es un velatorio. Es el único
velatorio. Get ready. All hell's about to break loose.
¿Qué es eso? What is this?
I think I knew the girls.
I knew the girl.
We cannot stand for this.
Grab this asshole before the crowd gets him.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. That LT's getting away.
He's trying to run.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Sniper, get the fuck down.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Down, get down, chopper.
hold up.
Don't deal with me, in the name of God.
Hold on.
Engaging tangos. They've seen us.
Don't deal with me, in the name of God.
Wait.
Opening fire.
Back on mission. God's got nothing to do with this Cardinal. It's over. You want to get out of here one piece, we're your only option. Understand? Hold on.
Shit. The dead troops are reinforcing.
Let's get back to it. God's got nothing to do with this Cardinal. It's over. You want to get out of here one piece, we're your only option. Understand?
Yes. Yes, of course.
Keep it moving, Padre.
Padre, don't you dare use that term of respect to patronize me. I give people the spiritual guidance. My congregation numbers are in the thousands.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Buccionis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die. What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this. Amigo,
our priest has taken a vow of silence.
You should actually read that when you're in prison.
La conozco. No te apures. If a sinner chooses to worship at my church, if he chooses to pray with me, it is my duty to God to help the flock find its way. It does not make me a criminal.
No. Money laundering makes you a criminal. Your church is built on a foundation of trafficking in white powder and kids.
Usted no entiende. I felt horrible about those children.
If that's true, then confess. Right here, with me. Absolve yourself of your sins.
May God forgive me. In the name of the Father,
and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Moment.